Robotic process automation, or RPA, is a software that's been around for a number of years. It's software that runs on top of a computer and works with almost any type of system to help automate these repetitive processes and help organizations to be much more efficient with their human workforce. As you're looking to optimize and you're dealing with the talent crunch that is going on, you're looking for ways to optimize and automate as best you can so you can maximize the value that you're getting out of your actual employees. We're starting to talk a lot about what's called a digital workforce and a digital worker. And these digital workers can work very, very closely with your human workforce.
To be competitive, people have to transform themselves into a digital enterprise as rapidly as possible. One of the most compelling ways to transform your processes and operations is RPA. RPA was adopted initially by banking, financial services, and insurance industries, which had large back office operations. From there, it's spread into healthcare, manufacturing. Today, we are seeing demand across the globe from every size organizations.
The great thing about RPA is you don't need to be a deep technical person. You don't need a development type mindset. You don't need to code. It's very user interface driven. In terms of roles considering RPA within an organization, we're really focused in on the finance function, the HR function, and the IT function. These functions really have a lot of potential benefits, a lot of repetitive back office processing that could potentially be automated. So going through those, understanding the ROI, the volume, the processes that they're going through is really the first step that people need to be thinking about. When I think about how the middle market is approaching RPA strategies right now, they're really focused in on a couple core functions and really trying to derive a great ROI out of it. And then saying, okay, how can we potentially use automation and RPA and machine learning to optimize that process? RPA allows you to deploy your workforce in higher value, more rewarding jobs so that they're not doing very manual, repetitive activities. The future of RPA is bright. You're going to see easier and quicker deployments as more and more digital workers are actually being produced, and these digital workers are going to be completely functional based. It's really a journey, and you have to go through this journey, and you're continuously automating and looking for different ways to automate within your business.